Ay, yo, Drip Man, listen up, because I got a few lines for you. You acting like you run the shit, the fuck you entitled to? You calling people out, it's like you want to go to war. Don't go pissing off the kid, your career cannot afford even a singular hiccup or a bad foot placement. Yeah, I heard your track late and wonder why no one say shit. So I took it upon myself to catch your body on a mic. Look like Trippy and Riff Raff and use protection one night. No, I don't mean to be rude, but I got to come out and say this. Your auto-tune is off and you can't keep up with the cadence, and as for all your lyrics, I see you stick with the basics, like you went on Google and searched what cool rappers are saying. Running man, run them bands up. Will the elephant in the room please come stand up? I see the resemblance, just without the recognition. The 6-9 to Green Bay, you made it a competition. Oh yeah, one more thing, just cause I don't wanna lie to you. I'm lurking your ass, cause higher ups have not acknowledged you. It took me no effort to build a casket up and body you. Now hopefully we finished up the sinking wave goodbye to you. One more? Yeah, fuck it, one more. Just in case you need a little more, I got to make it clear. 11 monthly listeners, barely 100 a year. Minus times 10 and I still ain't shit, but I can pop from a video without a bad bit. So next time you get all cocky, let it get to your head. Kick back and play this track and listen to what I said. If YD was on the beat, I'd just let him say the rest, but he probably got real shit to work.